Which means a ticket that costs $20,000 on Concorde could be $5,000 on Boom. It's been 50 years since we've had a speed up in air travel. It's about time.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.